This is Candy Jam A S M R. Hello. Hi there. This is Naomi. Nice to meet you. Thank you for watching my very first ASMR video today. To make a ASMR video like this was not a plan. I just spontaneously came up with this idea. So without just perfect preparation, I decided to make an ASMR video today. So I'm really nervous, and also me talking in front of camera softly and gently like this, almost whispering, is first time, of course, so it's pretty awkward. But I have been watching a lot of ASMR videos, so I am kind of mimicking them. Hopefully it'll turn out pretty good. Awkward. Let me do this. Whenever I feel awkward, I'm gonna be doing this. Is that right? Is that all right? First of all, as you might notice, English is not my mother's tongue, so my accent is not perfect. I'm not fluent in English, so excuse my English. I'm gonna be making a lot of grammatical errors here and there. So while you're watching this video, please bear with my English. I'm gonna be speaking better if I keep doing this over and over in English. Let's talk about my ASMR journey. I have been watching ASMR video for more than 4 years. I get helped by a lot of ASMR artists when I struggled with anxiety attacks and when I went through severe depressions. So I experienced the positive effect of ASMR. So I just want to share my experience with you. I just want to help you to sleep better and help you to relax. So hopefully this video can make you feel better, feel relaxed, and gives you some comfort. I think introduction is gonna be enough. I'm gonna share the best triggers for me, like the triggers make me like relax the most. I'm going to be sharing those triggers. So yeah, the first trigger is I'm going to use my brushes. It's really typical, but it's gonna make you really sleepy and relaxed, and then you will get a lot of tingles. I used to do that. ASMR request. Stipple, 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 brush, 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 brush. True. Let's do it one more time. Sorry for that. I'm not gonna make any mistake this time. Yeah, done. This is gonna be the capital of everything. Let's begin again. One more time. This is kind of hard one, so second time. Was my name Naomi? Naomi, 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 Naomi. And third one, actually, there was only two. I have to go with third one just right now. Okay, third one is going to be. Thank you. Personality. I try to be a little more relaxed and do it a little slower so that I can give you more comfort. Yeah. And the third third products is Christian Dior nail cream. I heard it prevents to grow cuticles. It's really moisturizing. It's running out really quickly, but it little goes a long way. But I use it for my feet as well, toenails. So I think it's running out really fast. By the way, I changed. I am not whispering anymore. So please let me know which voice is better between two, whispering and just talking with my real voice. Actually, I prefer some jars made with glass rather than plastic. So, just move on. The third one is Blemish Care Cream Plus by iSoy. Personally, this is like my favorite combination, plastic lid with glass jar. So scratching sound here. That's fine. I'm not using it anymore because it broke me out. Smells like rose. This is kind of whitening cream. Like, but when it comes to functional stuff, especially whitening skincare product always like gives me a breakout. So I don't really like them, but you know, Asian girls are obsessed with like brighter skin because it makes you feel a lot like, what can I say? They prefer fair and clean skin. Different from Western girls, they prefer a little bit of freckles and tan skin tone because they believe that looks a lot healthier. Am I correct? But as you can tell, I have a lot of freckles. So I try to remove them. Actually, I'm going to go visit dermatologist, but I just want to give it a shot before I really get treatment. So I had a lot of expectation on this jar, but it didn't help me out. Even it gave me pimples here and there. So I'm pretty disappointed. But at least it has pretty good sound, I guess. I have to wear full makeup on my face next time because it's a little bit embarrassing. It's embarrassing. Without any preparation, I turned on camera, so I'm a little bit more self-conscious. Next time, I'm gonna be taking care of my skin more, like put on mask on my face, perfect makeup. Blemish Cure Cream Plus by Isoy. It's almost done. Yeah. Last but not least, my final trigger is going to be whispering some words. Repeating some words. I chose some Korean words because I'm Korean, and English words. Yeah, let's begin. First, it's all-time favorite trigger words to everyone. Sksk, 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 sksk sound. Let's dig into it. Sounds like sk sk, right? Sounds gonna be. Say goodbye to you guys. watching my very first ASMR video. The more I'm doing this, the more awkwardness I get. So I think I need to let you go. I just played randomly with couple objects by myself. Just, I had fun. I hope you guys enjoy this video like I did. And yeah, hopefully I will meet you guys pretty soon. Yeah, thanks a lot again, and see you later.